Hello, Jerps. Today I am flying and we are going to see who can build the best roll of realistic paper towels. So let's not hold anything up anymore and let's get started.
Alright, gotta pick all the right blocks. I don't know what to choose yet, so I'm gonna grab a whole bunch of options of different whitish colored blocks. Ooh, I'll definitely need those though. And it's not what I was trying to do. Spruce, oak, and
don't start saying what you're building. Now you know.
No, I'm focusing here. Don't stop the focus. I'm picking the items. Ooh, I forgot to start the timer. All right, we get 10 minutes starting now.
By the way, this is also a speed build. So we don't have very much time, but like we're gonna try to make it as best we can in a little bit more than 10 minutes. So I've already finished the roll piece. So now I actually need to make the actual paper towels. And hopefully I'll have enough time to do what I wanted to.
Perfect. Now, question is wool versus quartz. Definitely quartz. The quartz looks better. What did you choose?
Quartz.
Pillar quartz or regular quartz?
Regular.
I chose pillar.
Wait. Actually, I'm gonna go with gold just because it'll go better with what I'm trying to do.
Gold?
Wool.
I thought we were doing realistic. I thought you said gold. Oh, well, okay, that makes sense. That's realistic. No, I don't like how this quartz looks.
Alright, so.
I chose jungle wood. What wood did you choose?
I didn't choose wood. I did sand clay. For the inside roll.
I chose jungle wood. But yeah, I'm gonna go with wool because wool will work better. What are you trying to do? Is it cheating to look at the paper towels in the corner of the room, Kitty?
Yeah. Where are the paper towels?
Right there. That's exactly what I thought. Okay. Paper towel rolls are more square than they are round. Or at least bounty paper towel rolls are. All right. Kitty, why don't we start singing?
Because for the first time in forever,
Disney let us sing. And for the first time in forever,
we're as good as
Lion King. Alright, let's Rick roll people.
Never gonna give
no.
You up.
From the beginning of where we know it.
When a stranger's to love. You know the rules,
and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of.
You wouldn't get this from any other guy.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you.
Never gonna make you cry.
Never gonna say goodbye.
Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Okay, what other songs do we know? We don't know very many.
Dead, let's get at it.
This town, drive out of the city, away from the crowd. Thought heaven can't help me now. Nothing lasts forever. But this is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does his own way. See the end as you begin. Tradition ish. Say you'll remember me.
I'm done.
Standing in an ice chest, staring at the sunset. Because it's standing in an ice chest,
obviously.
I'm not done yet. I still have some time here.
How much time?
We still have a couple minutes. Let me look.
Let me see.
We still have 5 minutes, Kitty. Keep working. Maybe add something like a stand or something. I don't know. I'm working on mine right now.
Oh my gosh, Rachel, I have the perfect idea.
Mine's going to be sitting on a countertop. You still have time to make decisions, so that's what I'm saying. Just keep working. Catherine, there's a chicken. Do you want to hear the story of how I fell down the stairs? I was walking down the stairs with stuff in my hands. And I tripped on nothing and fell flat on my face and slid down the stairs. I didn't actually fall flat on my face, but I fell on my face and it kind of hurt because my face hit the side of the stairs. Oh, this is working perfectly. I need to go 2 blocks over.
Alright, I'm actually done now.
Wait, almost done.
I have a test, I have a test. 1 sec, I need to test something. 1 sec. Nope, that doesn't work. Alright, I'm done.
I'm almost done. I need to do just a little bit more. Add a few more details.
Dot halls.
You know, like carpets to make it stand out slightly from the wood for its core. I need to shorten this. I don't like how that looks.
All right, I'm done.
I'm not. I need one more second.
How much time do we have left?
Multiple minutes. It's only gonna take me less than a minute more.
I think I'm gonna need like 30 more seconds, but. All right, I'm done. I'm gonna chill out with the sheep.
Derpy. Like you.
What does?
What I did with the wool that I thought would make it look more realistic doesn't. However, the carpet thing was genius. Alright, I'm done.
I'm almost done. No, I'm not gonna do it. Alright, I'm done. Okay. We're both done with how many minutes to spend?
All right, well, we've been recording for under 10 minutes, and we only had a minute left, so we'll stop that, and we'll come back
to the real world. So yours is sitting on a countertop with a core-ish stand.
It has one of those stands, so that way you like pull on the side and it spins.
Yeah, the. And then mine is just like a stray roll of paper towels. But I have something that you don't. Is I have the hangy bit of paper towels, and I have little flower designs on mine. And then I have a spilled water bottle or glass of water on mine.
Okay, but mine has one thing because we're going for realistic. So if you look on regular paper towels, the roll, like the paper goes slightly up over the edge of the roll. And do you see?
Not on the paper towels I have.
There's paper towels right there, and there's just a teeny tiny bit where the paper towel comes up off the top. So I added that with carpets.
Well, that's not how my paper towels are. If anything, the core of the paper towel is bigger than the actual...
Don't you guys get, like, knockoff brand paper towels, though?
No.
Because I got Bounty paper towels and Scott paper towels over there. Oh, yeah, we're recording in a room with many things. So we're in a quiet part of the house.
Because Dad is where? So, leave. All right, so if you think I won, type in hashtag Dats, hashtag paper towel, hashtag pink and blue flowers for the win.
No, I think I have a better one for you. Or hashtag kitty's dirt paper towels. And no. Hashtag, and if I won, hashtag Rachel's dirt paper towels.
No, if I win, hashtag flower designs, hashtag flowers for the win. And if it's Rachel's, then hashtag carpet for the win. All right?
We're probably not going to get comments. So let's judge it now. And their votes will make the deciding vote.
Because
we're both going to vote for our own, let's face it.
Yeah, I vote for mine.
We're either gonna vote for our own, or we're both gonna vote for the other person's. I'm inside it.
So am I. Rachel, don't leave me! On three. Fall in. Three,
two, one.
Go.
I hit the ground first. I believe I can fly.
Rachel.
Wait, place some slime blocks down there, and then I'm going to fall in.
All right. I'm getting these.
I'm going to keep going up while you do that. I'm so far up, I can't even see the ground.
All right, there are slimy blocks.
Look on my screen.
I broke my paper towel. Don't go down yet.
I'm going down. What? I didn't go up?
What the heck?
Oh, that time I did.
Probably because there was a slime block missing, so I'm just going to keep going up.
Oh, yeah, because it kind of landed in the middle. Go straight up until you can't see the ground anymore, and it's all stars. Alright, it's completely disappeared for me. So, I'm falling back to earth and jumping high in the sky and landing in the water.
Sploosh.
Every day I worry all
day. Alright, bye.
Okay, so I guess we'll end the video looking at my home screen.
Goodbye, dirt.
Goodbye, our derpy friends. You aren't our friends. Kitty's lying. Rachel's lying. Kitty's lying. Rachel is the killer.
Don't touch my phone. I just did, yo.
Bye.